The base is loaded. Phillies down two. And Frandsen lines one toward right center field. That's going to split the gap and go to the wall. One run scores. Here comes Carrera. He'll score. They're waving Michael Young home. The throw to the plate. The Phillies have won it. Kevin Frandsen comes off the bench and shoots a three-run double into the gap in right center field. And the Phillies come from behind and they win it 4-3.
Well, that's what we've been looking for. And somebody else, somebody in the white suits clear the bases with a hit.
And it couldn't happen to a better guy.